Here's how to hide chords from linked parts in the full score. First, using the staff tool, right-click on any measure and select Define Staff Styles. You will create a new staff style, call it whatever you want, and deselect chords. Press OK. Now select the target measures, right-click, and under Apply Staff Style 2, select Current Part/Score. Select the new staff style, then press OK. Your chords are now hidden from the score while visible in the linked part.